Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be doing a trade day block. I know that I've done a lot recently, but I want to gear my channel a little bit more towards trade days while the team of the year is approaching. I want to have a solid amount of pucks going in, and I thought, you know what? Let's have fun and just invest all my coins into players so you guys can send in trades. But I had a total of just about 2.7 mil before I bought those players, and I only have 4 active auctions, so you guys can see what I have. But like I said, my team name is Lamb Chops. Everything is under case for except for the L. There's no 99 in it, and everybody's up for 12 hours as well. I'll check the trades at around 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, but I'll remind you guys, of course, a little bit later in this video. But obviously, you can see there, we got a lot of great players. We got Alexander Ovechkin, the Great 8, Sidney Crosby, 96 overall, Stamkos, and Evgeny Malkin. I know I am missing a couple high-end players, but these are the highest-end base cards I was able to pick out, other than Jonathan Toews, just because I've already done him last week, and I thought, you know what, let's just leave him out for this week and throw in Evgeny Malkin. Maybe there is a different market for Evgeny Malkins. So, let's check out 93 Ovechkin. He has 90 skating, 92 shooting, and 91 hands, 91 checking as well. And I know he's an absolute beast, 230 pounds, 6'2". Usually everybody knows that he's one of the better players in the game, for sure. Next up, Sidney Crosby, 96 overall, center playmaker. He's got 90 skating, 92 shot, and 95 hands. The highest end overall base card you could buy in this game. And he's a little bit more cheap than, he's cheaper than Ovechkin, but he's still worth a really good amount, 750,000 upstart price. Alexander Ovechkin up for 900,000 start price. Steven Stamkos, he has 93 center sniper, and he's got 90 skating, 92 shooting, and 93 hands. He's a little bit taller than average from what I know. No, he's 6'1", 190 pounds, but he's up for 650,000 start price. Very popular sniper to use in this game. And then we got, last but not least, Evgeny Malkin, 92 overall center playmaker, and he has 89 skating, 92 shooting, and 93 hands. The lowest skating attribute card in all these four cards. He's got one less than Stamkos, Crosby, and Ovechkin, but he has some great hands, and that makes up for it for the most part. But those are the four players I have up. If you're having trouble finding some of these players, all of them are on their original change team. So Alexander Ovechkin, he is on the Washington Capitals. Sidney Crosby, 96 overall on Pittsburgh Penguins. Steven Stamkos is on the Tampa Bay Lightning. And of course, Gino is also on Pittsburgh. So anyways, if you want to send in a trade, like I said, I will be checking trades at around 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And you guys will be able to see the trade day results probably at around midnight. I'll get them out as soon as possible, so you guys can look forward to that. And that's going to be a very exciting trade day. I don't know, four really high-end players, it's going to be an absolute shit show, alright? But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, sent in some trades, and I'll look forward to making the trade day results tonight. So see you guys later, and have a good day.